Blend animation and effects to create transitions with character, control, and cinematic flow with Transition Builder for Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Premium VFX Transition Builder. The templates are broken up into categories based on their animation styles: rotate, swipe, and zoom. The thumbnails are thoughtfully designed to guide you. Use the A templates before the cut and the corresponding B templates for after the cut. Plus, the arrows in the thumbnails show you the type of motion. Why title templates instead of transition templates? Transition Builder allows you to mix and match ins and outs. Plus, title templates act as an adjustment layer to everything below them, so you can transition between composited elements without creating compound clips. Let's see how these work. I'll start with the left A template before the cut and left B long after the cut. Like I mentioned, the composited title transitions along with the footage. I'll select the in template to take a look at the included parameters. The on-screen control determines the center of the action. I have low, medium, and fast velocity options. I can turn on a texture and choose from noise, old film, sketch, and all. Then I can adjust the opacity and blend mode of the texture or add a duotone effect to it. Next, there is a light burn effect I can toggle and adjust its color and opacity. Or a prism blur effect I can toggle or adjust its amount and opacity. Finally, there is an included motion blur effect for added realism and a zoom in out effect. If you add effects to the in animation, you can add the same effects to the out animation if you'd like, or add different effects to really change up the look. I'll build out the rest of the timeline, choosing templates that complement the composition of the shots. You'll find all the same parameters on all of the templates, so you can create a unified look or build up very different animation styles, from clean cinematic flows to bold high-energy cuts. I just added a ton of energy and motion to my timeline in seconds. I love how clean and pro these transitions look. Transition Builder is perfect for just about any project. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.